All right, gang, that's it. We are done. We are out of here. Just getting everything settled up here. Let's get out of here. It might help if I did that. To Portland to get a truck stop and closer to some more loads because they ain't shit out here. Anyway. Here, hon. Yeah, you too. Thank you. I had to return my pass. Make sure I don't hit nothing coming out the gate. It's kind of a tight gate on that entrance. There, I can get back up here. Yay! Fun. Bumpity bumpity bump. I think this is to knock all the dust and shit off a truck. What the fuck is this thing now? It must be that Oregon shit. All the Democrats. All right. On my deck, I didn't want it flying off. It was just a piece of cardboard, but I still wanted to make sure. Anyway, going to
Turn right.
They told me between 4 and
west.
12. And right now it's 5:40. So we've done good. That means I should be able to find a truck parking spot once I get to Portland.
In 3/4 of a mile, turn right on I-84 west.
I mean, I know there's a truck stop just 25 miles from here, but I doubt there's any loads over here. So I put myself more centrally located over in Portland. More access to loads.
Yeah. friends things I wanna do right now.
Thank you.
Okay, we're coming up on Hood River, Oregon. Little town here, Hood River. coming up here on a way station here in about 5 minutes. Currently it's still 73 degrees. We just went up to about 500 feet. We're coming back down to about 90 feet, running along the Columbia River and the Columbia River Gorge.
Empty.
that's under my eye. Nope, it's closed.
Don't you wait.
coming up on Cascade Locks.
Check it.
called the Bonneville Dam and Hatchery.
Thank you.
to these evergreen trees and the broadleaf. I guess it's broadleaf tree area.
Yeah.
about 20 feet in elevation now. It is 70 degrees. Running in here in the Columbia River Gorge on the Columbus River here. Or the Columbia River, I'm sorry. Anyway, I hope y'all are enjoying this beautiful ride. Yep, we're about to crawl out of the Columbia River Gorge now. I hope you've enjoyed this trip. We're about to make my exit 3.1 mile, and we're entering the city of Troutsdale here. Gotta climb a little hill here. And you'll just see the entire landscape just completely change here in a second. Video and a following video here coming up in a second.